everyone, this is Shivika. Welcome back to English class. Students, today I am going to continue this class with a new topic, letter writing. In this class, we will see what is letter, its types, how many kinds of letters, and what is the correct format of letter writing. So students, look at the board. First of all, we will see what is letter. Exactly letter hota kya hai? Hum letter kise kehte hain? What is letter? Second point is types of letters, how many types of letters. Third point is, what is the format of letter writing. Letter likhna to easy hota hai, but hame uska format bhi pata hona chahiye, what is the correct format of letter writing. Kis tarike se hame letter likhna hota hai. So in this class, we will discuss about all these topics. First, what is letter? Second, its types, how many kinds of letters? And third, what is the format of letter writing. So without wasting any time, let's start the class. First point is, what is letter? Letter means written message conveyed from one person to another, generally via post. So what is letter? Letter means written message conveyed from one person to another person, generally via post. So I hope it's clear what is letter. Letter hota kya hai? Letter hai written communication, written message. हमें जो message देना होता है जब हम उसे लिख करके देते हैं, that is letter, which is on the paper. Okay, paper पर लिख करके देते हैं, ऐसा नहीं कि कहीं पर भी लिख दिया. So written message conveyed from one person to another person via, generally via post. Okay. So this is letter. In short, we can say that communication in written form. Let us understand better with the help of some example. Suppose that there is a person who wants to share his thoughts, who wants to share some important information to another person in a written form, and he will write a message on a paper. That paper is called letter. Now he will deliver this letter to the post office, right, and provide the address of the receiver, and then post office will deliver the letter to the receiver. So a primary purpose of letter is communication in written form. I hope it's clear. So let's have a quick revision. Suppose that there is a person who wants to provide some important information in written form to another person, and he write a message on a paper. Now this paper is called letter. After that, he will post the letter to the post office. He will also mention the receiver's address. Then post office will deliver the letter to the receiver. So primary purpose of letter is communication in written form. I hope it's clear. Let's see second topic, that is types of letters. How many kinds of letters? There are two types of letter. First is formal letter and second is informal letter. How many kinds of letters are there? There are two types of letters, formal letter and informal letter. Now what is the difference between formal letter and informal letter? Let's see. We will write formal letter for business and professional purpose. It is written in simple language. It is written in easy language. Formal letter are written to government departments, private institutions also, okay, instead of unknown individuals. Let's see informal letter. When we use informal letter, when we write informal letter, informal letter means it is a personal communication, right, which is in casual or emotional tone. So this is the difference between formal letter and informal letter. When we are going to write a letter for business, for government officers, for government department, for private institutions, so overall we can say that it is a letter for professional purpose. Informal letter, it is a personal communication and in a casual or emotional tone. So this is the difference between formal letter and informal letter. Formal letter means jab hum kisi department ko letter likh rahe ho, principal ko letter likh rahe hain, या फिर किसी इंस्टीट्यूशन को लेटर लिख रहे हैं, चाहे वो गवर्नमेंट इंस्टीट्यूशन हो, चाहे वो प्राइवेट इंस्टीट्यूशन हो, या किसी भी बिजनेस पर्पज से अगर हम कोई भी मैसेज लिख रहे हैं, कोई भी लेटर लिख रहे हैं, दैट इज फॉर्मल लेटर. एंड इनफॉर्मल लेटर, व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू राइट अ लेटर टू आवर फ्रेंड्स, आवर फैमिली मेम्बर्स, दैट इज इनफॉर्मल लेटर. वी विल यूज कैजुअल और इमोशनल टोन इन इनफॉर्मल लेटर बिकॉज इट इज़ अ पर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन. So I hope it's clear what is the difference between formal letter and informal letter. When we are going to write a letter to our principal, to our manager, any government or private institution for business purpose, that is formal letter, and when we are going to write a letter to our friends, our family members, which is used in casual or emotional tone, because it is a personal communication, that is informal letter. So I hope it's clear. Now next is format. What is the format of letter writing? Letter to maine bataya kitne tarah ke hote hain, do tarah ke hote hain, formal letter hota hai aur informal letter hota hai. Formal letter jab hum aap kisi institute ko letter likhte hain, kisi government officer ko likhte hain, ya fir kisi private officer ya kisi bhi department mein, overall we can say it is in a business purpose. Okay, jab hum koi bhi letter business purpose se likhte hain to wo formal letter hota hai, aur jab hum apne friends ko, apne parents ko, apne family members ko ek पर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन की तरह कोई लेटर लिखते हैं, दैट इज इनफॉर्मल लेटर. इसमें क्या होता है, इसमें इमोशनल टोन होती है, कैजुअली बातें की जाती हैं, बट फॉर्मल लेटर में वी विल नॉट यूज ऑल दिस थिंग्स. ओके, फॉर्मल लेटर है तो उसका एक प्रॉपर फॉर्मेट होगा कि हमें किस तरह से लेटर लिखना है. हम डियर कह के बात नहीं कर सकते हैं, हाउ आर यू कह के नहीं पूछ सकते हैं, बिकॉज इट इज अ फॉर्मल लेटर. अगर हम किसी बिजनेस पर्पज से कोई लेटर लिख रहे हैं, किसी ऑफिसर को लिख रहे हैं, प्रिंसिपल को लिख रहे हैं, तो वो कैजुअल या फिर इमोशनल टोन वी विल नॉट यूज. बट जब हम अपने फैमिली मेम्बर्स को लेटर लिख रहे हैं, अपने फ्रेंड्स को, अपने ब्रदर सिस्टर, किसी को भी अगर हम लेटर लिख रहे हैं, तो वो कौन सा लेटर है, वो इनफॉर्मल लेटर है. उसमें हम कैजुअल और इमोशनल टोन को यूज कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि ये पर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन होती है. बट फॉर्मल लेटर इट्स नॉट अ पर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन. ओके, वो हमारी पर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन नहीं होती है. उसमें बहुत सारे पॉइंट्स होते हैं जिन्हें हमें ध्यान में रखना चाहिए. सो व्हाट इज द करेक्ट फॉर्मेट ऑफ लेटर राइटिंग, क्या फॉर्मेट होता है लेटर लिखने का, लेट्स सी. सो देयर आर 8 पॉइंट्स, हैव अ लुक. फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज सेंडर्स डिटेल्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट सेंडर्स डिटेल्स. सेकेंड इज डेट, डेट विल बी ऑल्सो मैंशन. थर्ड पॉइंट इज रिसीवर्स डिटेल्स. फोर्थ इज सैल्यूटेशंस, मीन्स Dear, respected, sir, ma'am, okay? So these words are called salutations. Next is subject. Subject means what the letter is about. Next is body. Body of the letter. In this point, there are 3 points. First is introduction. Second is main content of the letter. Third is summary of the letter. In first point, which is introduction. In introduction, we will write purpose of the letter. Second is main content. In main content, we will write all detailed information about the letter. Next is main content. In main content, we will write all detailed information. Okay. Next is summary. In summary, we will summarize the information. In summary, we will summarize the information provided. Next is complimentary clause. In this topic, we will write yours sincerely, yours faithfully. Now, when we use yours sincerely, when we use yours faithfully, let's see. So, we will write yours faithfully when we don't know the person we are writing the letter. We will write yours faithfully. And second is yours sincerely, when we use yours sincerely, if you know the person we are talking about. So, when we use yours sincerely, yours sincerely we will use when we know the person we are writing the letter, and we will use yours faithfully when we don't know the person we are writing the letter. Clear? Next is name and sign, means designation. Okay, it can also be added when it is required, it's not compulsory. We will use designation when it is required. Okay, so there are 8 points which we have to learn, which we have to kept in our mind. Okay, when we are going to write a letter, let's have a quick revision. There are 8 points. First is sender's details. In sender's details means name and address. Okay, generally we will use name. Next is date, it should be also mentioned. Next is receiver's details. Who is the receiver of the message? We will write its details also. Okay, we will write receiver's details. Next is salutation. Salutations means respected, sir, ma'am. Fifth point is subject. Subject means what the letter is about. सब्जेक्ट में हम लिखेंगे कि लेटर किस चीज़ के बारे में है, उसका कंटेंट क्या है। नेक्स्ट बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर, इन बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर देयर आर थ्री पॉइंट। फर्स्ट इज इंट्रोडक्शन, इन इंट्रोडक्शन वी विल राइट पर्पज ऑफ द लेटर, लेटर लिखने का पर्पज क्या है, सबसे पहले हम इस चीज़ को मैंशन करेंगे। आफ्टर दैट सेकेंड पॉइंट इज मेन कंटेंट, वॉट इज द मेन कंटेंट ऑफ द लेटर, लेटर आखिर किस कंटेंट पे लिखा जा रहा है, जो मेन कंटेंट है हम उसको मैंशन करेंगे। नेक्स्ट इज समरी, इन समरी वी विल समराइज द इंफॉर्मेशन प्रोवाइडेड। नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री क्लोज, एट द एंड वी विल यूज दिस पॉइंट कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री क्लोज। इन कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री क्लोज वी विल यूज, वी विल राइट योर सिंसियरली, योर फेथफुली, वेन वी यूज योर फेथफुली, वेन वी डोंट नो द पर्सन वी आर राइटिंग द लेटर, एंड वेन वी यूज योर सिंसियरली, वेन वी नो द पर्सन वी आर राइटिंग द लेटर। एट द एंड नेम एंड डेजिग्नेशन, ओके, नेम एंड एड्रेस, it is used when it is required, it's not compulsory. So this is the format of letter writing. So I hope it's clear how many kinds of letters there are. Two types of letters, formal letter and informal letter. What is formal letter? Formal letter means when we are going to write a letter to our principal, for business purpose, any government officers or private institutions, any of them. Overall we can say in professional purpose. Next is informal letter. Informal letter means it is a personal communication and we will use casual or emotional tone when we write a letter for our personal purpose. For example, when we write a letter to our family members, our relatives, our friends, that is informal letter. In this letter we will use casual or emotional tone, but in formal letter it is in a simple language, okay. We will not use here emotional tone, we will not use here casual tone, because this letter is for business purpose, for department. Next is format of the letter. In formal of the letter there are points, but in body there are three sub points also, okay, which you have to keep in your mind. So write all these points in your fair copy. So I hope it's clear. What is letter? Communication in written form. It's very simple. What is letter? Communication in written form on a paper, that paper is called letter. Simple. There are two types of letter, formal letter and informal letter, and the format will be here, okay. Now let us understand better with the help of some examples. So first of all we will see one example of formal letter and one example of informal letter, how we can write formal letter and how we can write informal letter. So without wasting any time, let's start. So students, let me clear one thing. Application is also a part of formal letter. When we are going to write an application to our principal, it is also a type of formal letter. First of all we will see an application. So let's see how we can write a letter to our principal. First of all we will write the principal, to the principal. After that we will use name of the school, okay, and address, Modern Public School, 13 Jamnabagh Gardens, Noida. So this is the address of the school. So first of all we will write to, then the principal, after that we will write the address, then date, after that subject. Subject means application for leave. When the application is about for leave, leave application, we will write the subject, application for leave, or leave application. After that salutations, which is respected sir, ma'am, then main content. This is to inform you that I, Vishal Tandon of class 7th B, roll number 27, have fractured my left arm as a result of the ongoing gymnastic training at a school. I am unable to move my arm and I am not in a position to travel. The doctor has advised that I should take a week's rest before rejoining classes. Please grant me a week's leave until I recover and can resume attending classes. After that, thanking you, yours sincerely, Vishal Tandon. At the end, you will write your name. So this is the format of application writing. It is also a part of formal writing, okay, formal letter. Next is informal letter. Informal letter means personal communication in casual or emotional tone. Thank you. let's see. Write a letter to your friend inviting him to attend your brother's marriage. आपको एक letter लिखना है जिसमें आप अपने friend को अपने brother की marriage पे invite कर रहे हो, एक invitation भेज रहे हो. So how we can write this letter? Let's see. First of all, we will write the address. Whose address? Sender's, okay? Not your address. After that, I have already told you, it is written in emotional tone or casual tone. So we will write, my dear Vikas. We will not use respected Vikas, sir. My dear Vikas, it gives me great pleasure to inform you that the marriage of my elder brother Yogesh has been settled from Delhi. The marriage party will leave for Delhi by deluxe bus on August 2021 at 1 p.m. The marriage will be solemnized the same night at 8 p.m. at 16 R.K. Puram, Delhi. Pankaj, Neeraj and Kamal have also promised to join. We shall have a very pleasant time. Our bus will reach there at 5 p.m. We shall have enough time to visit the international fair at Pragati Maidan, Mathura Road. I wish you to be with us on this happy occasion and share our joy. Eagerly waiting for your arrival. After that, we will write yours sincerely and at the end, you will write your name, X, Y, Z, whatever. So, this is the example of informal letter, which is in emotional tone, which is personal communication. So, I hope it's clear what is the format of letter writing, how many kinds of letters are there, two types. When we are going to write a letter to our principal, our manager, government officers, government department, any government department, private institutions, private department, overall we can say a business purpose, professional or business purpose. So this is formal letter, and when we are going to write a letter to our friends, family members, the letter will be in informal letter. So I hope you enjoyed the class. If you have any confusion, any query regarding the topic, you can ask me. Till then, keep studying, stay at home and be safe. Goodbye.